How to fix: you need to verify your account in order to perform this action in Discord. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First step is to check the Discord server. To do so, head over to your preferred browser and then search for Discord server status and see is the Discord server down today. Drag down this. After this, if there is a problem, it will show that it will tell you that there is the problem. If that is the case, what you have to do is nothing but wait. The next step is open your Discord application. Then head over to your profile, then settings, then go to your account. And if you see this text that please check your email to verify your account and keep your current, simply tap on verify and verify your account. After you have done verifying your account, simply go to password and update your password. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.